USA. Where's the evil?
It's supposed to go.
No, I run towards them. That's not because I'm a man with no fears, no. I've got plenty of fears. It's because I know that evil only wins when the good stand right. So it doesn't matter what evil looks like. It could be a monster, it could be a giant hell, it could be the devil himself. I've seen them all, and I've fought them all. I saw them every night. As a police officer working that midnight shift, I saw evil amongst the people that I swore to protect and serve. Hell, man, I saw evil amongst the people that swore to protect and serve. So y'all need to know this. There is no monster that can scare me, no giant that I can't stand tall against, no evil that I will not battle. And if I should meet the devil again, and he wants to square up and lock eyes, I will ask him, may I have this dance? Is anybody out there that's facing their own evil? Remember this. Evil only wins when you don't show it to them.